There are basically four main pillars of its prevention or treatment: diet, exercise, stress, and medicine. In diet, we need to reduce carbohydrate and fat content and increase vitamins, proteins, and mineral content of our food. We need to exercise regularly, at least 30 to 45 minutes a day, 5 to 6 days a week. And we need to live a stress-free and a healthy lifestyle, follow a routine, and avoid all form of addictions. These are the important things for the prevention and treatment of diabetes.